When your puppy first comes home, she might have to go potty during the night.
Put his water and food away an hour or so before bed. Make sure to take him out right before you go to bed. Figure out how long he can hold it and then slowly increase that time for him. If he can sleep for 4 hours before going out, maybe the next night have him hold it for 4.5 hours and so on. How quickly you increase his time will depend on your dog.